So funny how much they got missing. I still can grab out billions of images out of here, but it doesn't matter. It just pisses me off that they do that. It's also strange how they didn't, I guess they took a little bit off the top, but there's more missing from this side and this side. There's a lot missing. I didn't look down here yet. Yeah, there is some missing from the top too, actually. Let's see. I call it the top of this particular photograph, I mean. Because you can't do 360s with this. It's a video. I'm going to, because I'm gonna do that in a minute. Hydron cropper. Where's the other side? Actually, I want this one. That was my favorite. Yeah, we can't even get the, there's going to be quite a few of the large ones. I won't be able to get it all because of what they got cut out. So funny, man. I'll explain this whole area another time when when other people start getting on board to understand the bio end of this and how we did this, because this is human influence. I know human influence now when I see it. And I can explain it so that others will understand what I mean. Thank you. pretty fucking cool, man. I'm not pointing everything out. I don't even have a stick with me. I'll do it on the remaster. But there's amazing shit going on in here that you can all go see for yourself. I mean, it's pretty amazing. I'm looking at the layers right now, and you see another layer back here. See the right side of the other image's face back there? It looks like it's going to be human. It is. I know this image. But it's going to come into play throughout it anyway. Eye, nose, and mouth of that one. But there's deeper imagery as well. And we'll get into it as we go. I'm just kind of staying out here right now still. I know it's taking a long time. It's a lot of imagery. And then plus all my videos got deleted too. So a lot of them. There you go. I'm starting to come and get him now. One of the other layers. Here he comes. There he comes. There we go. Yep. What I can do is this. I lost him. Gotta go back the other way. This way. Okay, lost him there. No problem. I lost him. I'll get him another time. Thank you. Yeah, they cut a lot of the moon off on all sides. Lying motherfuckers, man. You know, Wolfist, if you're gonna take a fucking photograph of the moon, and it's not on print, it's a digital photograph, right? You're gonna put all these fucking stars behind it. You cut it smaller than it actually is by quite a fucking bit, because there's a lot missing. Look how much is missing. Fucking cheap ass fucking bomb, motherfucking. Like that much all the way around. No, because the face is there. No. Yeah. Okay, so. Ah, it's very strange. Very strange. So what they did is they cut it like this. And then it stays, hugs over here. It's not too bad. It's only about a finger's length missing. And then on the opposite side. Fucking weird. Unless it wasn't a full, exact full moon. Is that what was going on, maybe, supposedly? So it's only about a finger's length all the way around until you get to here. And then they got a big fucking chunk of it missing here. But the eclipse is happening on this side. Because there's a tiny little bit happening there. It shouldn't be all the way around missing. And then a big spot there. Doesn't make any fucking sense. And then why don't you see the crescent? You know, in other words, why am I not seeing, it looks to me, if anywhere I see a little bit of eclipse, unless that was just their fuck up. My point is, I'm doing the same fucking thing way better than what History Channel fucking does, and I don't put fake ass fucking stars in the background, and I'm not doing fake ass shit, and I get shit for it? Fucking unappreciative motherfuckers. I think what I'm going to do here is I'm going to do a little, so you keep cropping. Let's see. Start cropping from over here, I guess. Yeah, they did something weird to their moon, to the outer edges. I'm just going to stay away from the outer edges because they shortened it more than it even looks compared to any other photograph. It's weird. Thank you. Keep trying to get you him back here because it's really cool looking. Just you're seeing only one side of his face right now. Just can't get the angle. I have to wait till I think I can get the angle on this side. To crop in the opposite direction. That's a different one. I can't get the one I want to get. I mean, there's millions of images in here, though. So it don't really matter. And they're all crisp and clear, and you can trace the fucking things out. You can fucking trace them out. They're collage, yes. We got to break them. Lights and shadows. So they enlarged it and then they cut all around it. Some places are more is cut off than others. What a shit job. And fucking I'm getting ranked out for my fucking work. Unbelievable. Same area, different angle. I'm going for that one on the right, right there again, the seashell. You can see the eyes very good and all these ones that I'm bringing you into and cropping for you. And at the same time, my eyes wandering left down here because I'm bringing you into these next. Lights and shadows, lights and shadows. There he is. That's the one I was trying to get you. I don't have a pointer with me. When I remaster him, I'll show you much better. There's my finger. I see the side of the head going around this way. Beard, mouth right there. Thank you. And then, of course, thousands of images within them will go up them, some of them. Here comes another version of them, another angle for all the same images. Fucking unbelievable, man. Fucking unbelievable. Get one back here. It's not in the right spot because they cut some of the moon off, so you don't get it all, but mouth open, eye up here, then you got eye, mouth open, image with an image. There he is, there's a good version of him. The full one where the hairline's back here, side of the face, eye. Nose and mouth, then using that same equipment, we bring it into here, and then you get this one. Eye, nose, and mouth. Then you bring it in again. Go for your next one. And then your next one. Eye, nose, and mouth. And go to the next one. Eye. Nose and mouth, hairdo up there. And going to the next one. Whatever you want to do. Whatever you want to do, Wolfus. Fucking awesome, man. Check something real quick. Oh, fucking bitch. Last video is. And why did we never notice it before? Because we're zombie slaves, that's why. Just gotta admit it. And wake the fuck up. I just want to check something. I guess I could try. Yeah, I guess I could. Fuck it. This is upside down to me right now on the camera. But I'm so fucking good at doing this now that I can see it all in all directions. It's fucking awesome. Okay, I'm coming. You're right there, hold on. Oh shit, I'm over my time.